Thank you. Happy Sabbath, everyone. Oh man, we need more. Happy Sabbath, everyone. Yes, we had a wonderful time this morning and we're back again to start our AY program. I am happy to see so many persons out already, and I hope that as we go through this evening's program, you will participate, you will enjoy, you will sing, you will praise with us as we continue this program. But we're asking all the children to go to the front of the church for your preparation for March. All right, so let's stand for prayer before we begin. Let us stand for prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for a wonderful day we have been spending in your courts. As we are about to continue our praise, our worship, our thanksgiving, we ask that you will be with us as we sing. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. All right, so we ask that you join us in singing. We ask that you join us in singing. Don't be afraid. Don't just sit and look. We're here to praise and give thanks. Our first song will be, What a Mighty God We Serve.
What a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore him. What a mighty God we serve.
Join with us.
What a mighty God we serve.
From Galilee, for he has done.
quick.
Come on, whether you're ready or not, my Jesus is coming. Whether you're ready or not, he is coming again. Whether you're ready or not, my Jesus is coming. Whether you're ready or not, he's coming again. Whether you're ready or not, my Jesus is coming.
Having a catawampus time. I want to take this opportunity to welcome all those of you who are in-house. I want to take the opportunity to welcome all those of you who are online. Whether you are joining us by Facebook or YouTube, welcome. Do we have any visitor from other churches or from the community who is worshiping with us this afternoon? May I see all our visitors? I know you are here and the hands are going up all over. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We are happy to have you at Glen Devon this afternoon. I want us to do an acronym this afternoon with the word harvest. I want us to, and this is the welcome that I'm doing, and I want us to do an acronym. So I'm going to start by saying, welcome to a happy, so I am doing the H for harvest. And I want somebody to tell me what A can mean, what R can mean, what V can mean, E-S-T. Are you ready? Are you ready? All right, so welcome to an amazing... Let me reach an A. H. No, so H start harvest, all right? So welcome to a happy day. And who said A? An amazing day. Anybody with the R? Huh? Restful day. Anybody with the V? Vivacious, yes. Anybody with the E? Excellent. Do you agree that this is an excellent day? Of course. What about the S? Sensational. I like that one. And the T? Terrific. Do you agree with all of those words? As it did, those words describe what has been happening here from morning? Of course, of course. And so at this time, we are getting ready to have the children come in to present their gifts to the Lord. Children's Division, Sister Suzette, Sister Terito, are you ready? All right, so at this time, we will go into the march that will be done with the children giving of their gifts to the Lord.
Marching in the light of God. We are marching in the light of God. We are marching in the light of God. We are marching, marching, we are marching. Oh, we are marching in the light of God. We are marching, marching, we are marching. Oh, we are marching in the light of God. We are living in the love of God. We are are living in the love of God. We are living in the love of God. We are living in the love of God. We are living, living, we are living. Oh, we are living in the love of God. We are living, living, we are living. Oh, we are living in the love of God. Marching, we are marching, oh, oh, we are marching in the light of God. We are marching, marching, we are marching, oh, oh, we are marching in the light of God. marching in the light of God. We are marching in the light of God. We are marching in the light of God. We are marching, marching, we are marching. Oh, we are marching in the light of God. We are marching, marching, we are marching. Oh, we are marching in the light of God. Living in the love of God. We are 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 living, living, we are living. Oh, we are living in the love of God. We are living, living, we are living. Oh, we are living in the love of God.
All right, so at this time, we're going to have our children doing an acronym with the word harvest for us, and then following immediately after, they will do a song. So at this time, this section is all about our children.
Harvest is here again. All praise to God.
Real delicious fruits like apple, banana, pear, and mango.
Vegetables are ready to nourish our bodies.
Every need God has supplied.
Singing songs of praise to God above.
Time to give thanks to God for his love.
H,
A,
R,
B,
E,
S,
T,
Harvest.
come exalt his name.
Gentlemen, brothers and sisters, the future of the Glendevon Seventh-day Adventist Church. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Our children did well. Now, this afternoon, I'm not the host. I will not be hosting the program this afternoon. No, no, no. My next task is to introduce to you the persons who will be taking us through the program for the rest of the evening. Now, the persons who are on the Harvest Committee, you are not eligible to participate in this section, please, and thanks. Nor any family members, right here. Now, the host for this afternoon, and I'm going to be giving you some clues, and I want you to guess who these persons are. So the host for this afternoon is a male. First clue is a male, as in the gender male. His co-host is a female. The host is a husband. So he's married. co-host is a wife. Yes, she's married. The host is a teacher. The co-host is also a teacher. Born a bright bud. No, sir. Me day your ranting say, me do something just well hard, because me the plan to give one finger the banana as the prize for the person who can guess, and the whole congregation just know the answer. So, you are all right. Vanessa and Karim Russell, they are husband and wife, both teachers, happen to teach at the same school. They both teach at Herbert Morris, and this morning you hear him calling the congregation class. Yeah, that's how fired up teaching in his bones. They are very capable of doing the job this afternoon because I do believe that they understand the assignment for this evening. And so I know that they're going to do very, very well. So without further ado, may I present to you Vanessa and Karim Russell.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am so excited to be here. It has been so long, and you are looking lovely. Listen, you hear many people come up here and tell, oh, no, look lovely down there. But that's true. You look so good down there in the black, green, and gold. But I just want to welcome you back this afternoon to the second segment. We want to welcome those who are on Facebook, those who are on YouTube, and more 91 points. More 91.7 FM. Now, you know, we were given a lot of information about ourselves. And of course, I'm Vanessa Russell. And my brother in Christ here is beside me.
Thank you, sir? Thank you, Sister Russell. And for those who don't realize, she's not just my church sister, she's also my co-worker. Yes, we work together. Right. You get it, right? You get the joke? Okay, yes, okay. We are here this afternoon to give thanks, right? Under the theme, Bent But Not Broken, we give thee thanks. Amen. What a lovely theme from this morning, Vanessa.
It has been marvelous, and certainly we have been enjoying ourselves from morning until now. Now, so many things in our lives have been bent, but we know that the Master can put us back together again. It is for us to remember that our situations have not left us broken, right? Our situations have not left us how? Broken. And we say amen to that. By the way, Karim, you know that the last time we hosted a program together, it was in 2009. How long ago?
13 years ago.
13 years ago.
That was before I got married. And that's been 10 years. So I'm married for 10 years. So before we got married, we hosted a program together.
That was long. My hair has grown longer since.
I now have a married man, Billy.
And we have two lovely children.
Yes, we have two beautiful. Want to see them just a while ago? Yes, they're lovely. Not sure. Speaking of children, let's give the children a round of applause for just a while ago. Awesome. And the lovely gifts that they brought. Amen.
Yes, and listen, take a look at this display, audience. Take a look at this display. I have my eye on one of the pineapples. I don't know about you.
At Green Gage. Mommy.
There are mangoes, green melon. Gage. Everything is here, so we will have a feast later on.
Guinep, yes.
So this is looking lovely. You are looking lovely. So everybody give a round of applause for everything that is here. It's also lovely.
Right. The black, green, and gold is really working. So you really follow the instructions about wearing black, green, and gold. And for those of you who not in black, green, and gold, I know you already call it in your heart. Not true? Yes, it's somewhere in there.
All right. So for morning, we have been promoting the fact that we have been collecting some funds towards our harvest goal. So later this afternoon, we'll be recognizing the three Sabbath school units who have collected the most funds. And also we will have a token for the two persons, the top givers, right, who have brought in from their Sabbath school unit.
All right, let's get the program started. All right, each soloist or group will come up in groups of three. So when you're hearing names in the batch of three, get ready, make your way around there. And so we'll take in this order. First, gospel proclaimers from Glenavon Church, also Glenavon SDA praise team, and as well, gospel chorale from Glenavon SDA Church. That's all the gospel proclaimers, Glenavon SDA praise team, and the gospel chorale. Make them welcome, everybody.
Amen.
Joy or your deepest pain, Miracles when you move, such an easy thing for you to do. Your hand is moving right now. You are still showing up at the tomb of every Lazarus, and your voice is calling me out. But right now, I know you're ready. You never lost the battle, and I know, you never will. Everything's possible by the power of the Holy Ghost. A new wind is blowing right now.
Oh, yeah.
Breaking my heart of stone, taking over like it's Jericho.
The thief was down to his last breath, hanging there on Calvary, where he said to the master, have mercy on me. He was just a broken vessel till Jesus washed his sins all away. Was there not one broken vessel that God can't make? There's not one broken vessel that God can't make. And when the whole world turns their backs on you, He will be your best friend. Oh, He'll pick up all your pieces time and time and times again. The Father, you and I, we're just some piece of clay. Even when our vessels got broken, you know what? He never threw no clay away. You know what he did? Oh, all your pieces, come on now. Time and time and times again. Was there's not one broken vessel that God can mend. Help me sing, come on. There's not one broken vessel that God can mend.
God, dressed in robe pure and white. He heard them singing the song of Moses on the Lamb. And
to ask all the members of the Glenavon Mass Choir to make your way onto the platform right now. So all the members of the Mass Choir, make your way to the platform right now. So this Mass Choir comprised of persons from the Glenavon Church Choir, Glenavon Youth Choir, Glenavon Children's Choir, Remnant Chorale, Glenavon Women's Choir, and of course, our dear Norwood SDA Church and Youth Choir. So wherever you are, just make your way to the platform right now as we get ready for... While you're making your way, we're going to ask Sister Kejana Campbell to join us up here. So, Mass Choir, make your way while Sister Kejana Campbell... Just before Sister Campbell sings, driver with license plate 1145JT, you're being asked to move your vehicle at this moment. You're blocking someone. License plate 1145JT. Sister Campbell, up and coming, right? Her father, wherever he is, must be proud. And of course, mommy is very proud. Auntie and grandma and cousin and me. All right? Behind me is a mass choir. You know, during COVID, I heard this song and I said, whoa, whenever we open back, we're going to want to do this song. We want to do this song with a big choir. And you know, here we are, and I got my wish. Think about the choir, they're up here. The song I'm about to sing is, it comes from John 10, verse 10. I am come that they might have life, and they might have it more abundantly. More abundantly meaning an amount of superabundance. So again, because we take comfort, we are not bent. We are bent, but not broken. We take comfort that Jesus came so that we may have life and have it more abundantly. The Glenavon District Mass Choir. Thank you.
fun. I have to tell you, I am not on any of the choirs, but I was up there. I am no singer, but I had to join that mass choir. Maybe in the future there is something there for me, Jolene, maybe. But I have to tell you, I'm out of breath. But we have been practicing for weeks, brethren, weeks. The district, we came together. This is what I love to see, brethren. When Norwood and Glendavan, we come together and we do programs like these. It is such fun. It's such a blessing. It is such a blessing. And I was happy to be a part of it. Now, I said to you that we've been practicing for weeks, right? And if you notice, our choir, we had the remnant and we had a number of persons who were young at heart. You notice? Yes, man, I tell you, they have the most vibes. They have more vibes than us. Us young people, we can't walk a mile in their shoes, I have to tell you. So I want you just to say amen, and we want to just say, you know, kudos to all the persons, all those persons who are young at heart, or senior members who have been a part of this and who have made this such fun. And we will continue the praise this afternoon, and we will continue. Just getting a little bit of feedback here. All right, we will continue the praise. We will have next the Glendavan SDA Church Choir and the Freeburn family, followed by the Norwood SDA Mass Choir. That is the order. So we will have the Glendavan SDA Church Choir, followed by the Freeburn family, and then we would have the Norwood SDA Mass Choir. All right, we are going to ask the Freeburn family just to come ahead of the church choir so that they can arrange themselves on the podium. So we'll now bring up the Freeburn family. Let's give them a rousing amen, everybody.
Is just believing. Others say it's self-deceiving. Then childish dreams to get us through. Deep inside me there's a yearning for true wisdom, not just learning. I trade all my clever questions for an answer that is true. I do believe you are the one, the home I've longed to find, my own. God's only Son, I do believe. A touch I see that all along you belong to me. My God.
answers. Question needed me like cancer. Made me once again a simple child. Help me take the risk of losing. Lose it all to find in choosing. To believe you are the answer. Earth and heaven reconcile. I do believe you are the one. I see that all along you long to be me. I do believe you are the one. I do believe and touch, I see that all along you belong to me, my Lord, my God.
She's barely getting by. Bob got a word, his mom's been told it's cancer. So many questions, and all of them ask why. We're living in a broken world. A broken world won't give you any answers. Everything upside down, wrong is right and right is wrong, but not for long, no, not for long. This broken world is created by a Savior. Nothing here can take him by surprise. Everything behind, and dad is getting tired, his faith is fading. You can't get water from a well that's running dry. upside down. Wrong is right and right is wrong, but not for long. No, not for long. This broken world is created by your Savior. Nothing here can take it by surprise.
His body on the cross, His love poured out for us, the weight of every curse upon Him.
Thank you.
harvest 2022 will go towards church restoration or building and the education department of this church.
Also want to remind you that coming up, we're going to announce that units, the top three units, will have collected the most money during this harvest period.
All right, so look out for that. Now, we've been hearing a lot of groups and soloists singing from morning. It's our turn. Congregation, it is our turn to sing, and we want to hear you sing lustily today. Right, so we're going to hear from the congregation, and we're going to continue to give thanks because we know that the Lord has done so much for us because we are bent and we are not broken. Right, church? All right, so let us get ready now. Karim is going to bring us into it.
The activity involves you, the congregation. Vanessa and I will come down to you with our mics. The musicians will be playing a song. When he stops playing, whoever the mic is in front of, you have to sing that song. Yeah, I don't know the song he's going to be playing. So listen up for this song. Wherever I reach with the mic, wherever Vanessa reaches with the mic. Were you nervous?
Don't be nervous.
I'm nervous, man.
Just clear your throat.
Right?
Clear your throat.
And
get
we all
ready.
Have a praise. We all have a praise, right? Yes. So I want to hear you this afternoon. So we're coming down.
They're getting ready. So the musician is ready as well.
Ready?
Let's go.
Here we go. Coming down to over on this side now. Whenever he stops. One more time. It's she. I'm not moving from you. You know the song? Your turn now.
Alright,
next song
now. Let's switch.
Your turn. Next song. One more time, I let us up.
We're going again.
Stop again.
God is so good. God is so good.
You believe it, sir? Sing it, us. Here we go. God is so
good. God is so good. God is so good. He's so good to me.
Amen. Amen.
Next song. We all know this one.
Thank you.
think I want one of the children. Come here, baby. Come here. You know that song? You know it? Thanks. You know it? Come here. Same song. Same song, Miguel. Thanks. Same song. One, two, three, and...
taking our break, we will move on to our professional singers, and right now we will take the gospel gems
followed by Sister Janelle Newell
and then testify. We will go in that order.
Halo.
One day I was walking in the world of sin, no rest for my weary soul. Then I met a man who said, "All my burdens he did roll my tears." Now I got a brand new soul since I. Walking in the world of sin, no rest for my weary soul. Then I met a man who said he'll be my friend. All my burdens he did roll. God took those worldly desires, gave me heavenly fire. Now I've got a brand new goal. Since I met this man called Jesus Christ, I got a joy, joy, joy in my soul.
Joy in my heart, joy in my mind, joy since that happy day. Joy in my head, joy in my feet, joy in every way. God, who knows what it is, give me heavenly fire. Now I've got a brand new home. Since I met this man called Jesus Christ,
cause Jesus is in control. He took those pearly desires, gave me heavenly fire. Now I've got a brand new goal. Since I met this man called Jesus Christ, I got a joy, joy, joy in my soul. Joy!
Just before Sister Janelle comes, just want to inform you that we're going to be collecting our harvest offering right now. I'm going to ask the ushers to take your positions, and you will collect the offering when Janelle is doing her song. So just before Janelle, all the ushers, you will take your positions, and the offering will be collected. The offering will be collected while Janelle is singing. Let us pray, everyone. Father, we thank you for your bounteous blessings that you have given to us today. We ask that as we collect your offering, that we will go towards your work. This we ask in your Son's name. Amen.
Sometimes you have to encourage yourself. Sometimes you have to speak victory during the test, and no matter how you feel, speak the word and you will be healed. Speak over yourself, encourage yourself in the Lord. Whoa. You gotta pat your own self on the back, yeah. Yeah,
you have to speak victory during the test.
And no matter how it feels,
how you feel,
speak the word of your life, you will be healed. Encourage yourself. Yourself in the Lord.
encourage yourself in the Lord. Oh, 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 oh.
Wow. Can I give her a big round of applause? That were some high notes, girl. All right, so we're going to have Testify right now. Then right after, we're going to have in Clansford Moore one more time and the group Connected. All right, please remind also that coming up, the top three units who collected for Harvest, we're going to be announcing you as well. So I'm so excited to find out who collected the most money for the Spirit. So Testify, then Brother Moore, then the group Connected.
It should have been me. It was.
the blood, grace, mercy, grace, mercy, grace, mercy, grace, mercy.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. Just know that we are blessed and highly favored. Just know that we are blessed and highly favored.
Hallelujah. Over a decade ago, dear sister of this church, she gave me this song and she said to me, "Boy, this would fit your voice." But after many years, I realized that the song doesn't only fit my voice, but it fit my life. And then it came my testimony. And I hope that it can be your testimony as well. I know the church don't even need me anymore because we have Mr. Hayton Moore who is has taken over. To God be the glory. Continue to groom him, church. Amen? All right. Carried me along. In my soul I yearned to follow God, but knew I'd never be so strong. I looked hard at this world to learn how heaven could be gained. Just to end where I began, where human efforts were all in vain. Were it not for grace, I can tell you where I'd be, wandering down some pointless road, where with my salvation up to me, I know how that would go. The battles I would face for. Losing the race, were it not for grace. So here is all my praise, expressed with all my heart, offered to start, but when he saw in full just how much he knew the cost. Hallelujah. He still went the final mile between me and heaven, so I'd not be lost.
worried not for grace. I can tell you where I'd be, wandering down some pointless road to nowhere, with my salvation up to me. I know how that goes. Those battles I would face, forever running but losing the race, worry not for grace. Forever running but losing the race, worry not for grace. Brother Karim, welcome to God. Somebody asked me for this song, and so I have to do this song. Karim, I beg your pardon. I don't know about it, but I thought I was number one. And I know that many of us in this church feel we are number one. But when I recognize my life, I realize I'm nothing. I cook. Amen? Hallelujah. I thought number one would surely be me, yes. Oh, I thought I could be what I wanted to be. Then I thought I could build on life, sinking sand, but I can't even walk without you holding my hand. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, I thought I could do just a lot on my own. Yes, I thought of myself as this mighty big man, but Lord, I can't even walk without you holding my hand. You know the song, you know the song. Too high, yes, and the valley is too down, down on my knees. Oh, I've learned to stand. Lord, I can't even walk without you holding my. This is why. Well, I thank God I've made Jesus my all in all. Yes, from now on his name, I'm surely gonna call. Well, if I can't trust him, then I'll be less than a human, because I can't even walk without you holding my hand.
sing. Help me sing this song, please. Help me sing this song. Can you even walk on without you owning mine? Oh, the mountain is too high, and the valley. Amen.
Good evening, everyone. Let me see the hands of all those who God has delivered from something in their lives. If you believe that we serve a God who is a great deliverer, give him some praise. Give God the highest praise one more time.
Hallelujah.
Whatever your situation is this evening, trust and believe that our God still delivers. Amen.
You're crippled by doubt, you see no way out, in spite of what you believe. Your options are gone, you still on a shore, but friend, don't trust what you see.
The God of the past is a God of today, and he can still make way.
Still calm the stormy sea. He still moves mountains. He still sets the captives free.
What he did and yet he will do again. His mercy endures forever. Great or small, he still does it all.
And never let go, no matter what lies ahead. He's brought others through, and he'll rescue you. He promised to do what he says.
For the God of the past is the God of today, and he can still make way.
God still delivers. He still calls the stormy seas. He still moves mountains. He still sets the captives free.
What he did back then, he will do again.
His mercy endures forever. Great or small, he still does it all. God still delivers. God still delivers. He still calms the stormy seas. He still moves mountains. still sets the captives free.
What he did back then, he will do again.
His mercy endures forever. Great or small, he still does it all. God still delivers.
What he did back then, he will do again.
His mercy endures forever. Great or small, he still does it all. God still delivers. He still
just one step in his direction, and then in love he ran to me. And
if you knew him like I know him, you would know that he's alive.
For that beautiful rendition. Brethren, this is the end. This is the end.
We've come to the end. Oh, can I answer?
But before, we just want to give a few announcements, and of course, we're going to be announcing the winners for the harvest donations. Now, this morning, Sister Janet announced that the welfare and the youth department were in collaboration and they gave out some talents. This evening, they are going to be investing those talents and they'll be having an ice cream sale. So we're asking you to go and support the ice cream sale. Also, there will be refreshments for the children. Children, don't go anywhere. There'll be cake on the upstairs for you. So right afterwards, you can head on the upstairs and get your cake.
Could I ask the drummer to give me a drum roll? Miguel, give me a drum, a keyboard roll, a piano roll. As we announced, so the unit that came in third with 202 points, is comprised of all the money collected, the questions answered during the summer school programs. Third place, or the unit that came in third, is unit number 22. Round of applause for unit number 22.
Round of applause for unit number 22.
So I'm gonna ask somebody from unit 22 to come up and present a token. So anybody from unit 22? Nobody from Unit 22?
Who's the Sabbath school teacher for Unit 22? Could you come forward, please?
All right. Well, they will get it later on then.
They're not inside?
All right. So again, Sabbath school teacher for Unit 22. All right.
I'm not seeing a representative right now.
All right. Second place, amassing 204 points, is, I love it, unit number 2. All right, so Sister Bernard.
And Sister Karen.
All right, so we're gonna ask.
Give them a round of applause,
round of
church.
Applause. Unit number 2. Amassing 204 points.
All we're asking all the members to stand.
They did well.
Come on, members. Come on, you did well. You put in the work. Let us see you. And we'll have a presentation.
Second place.
Amen, amen. Congratulations.
All right, look again. Anybody from unit number 22? All right. All right. And the winner, the unit that collected the most money, over $131,000. And I'm asking 321 more? More? More than that? Over two. Okay. All right. The winner is unit number 5.
Let's have a round of applause.
Brother Max.
Come and claim your prize.
So all the members from Unit 5, please stand and be recognized as Sister Barrett presents this token to Allison. All right, so members of Unit 5 are standing. As Sister Jelaine presents this token to Brother McDonald.
Another round of applause, brethren.
Unit number five. All right, before Vanessa gives her final thank yous, we're going to ask the driver of vehicle number 1145JT. I announced it earlier. Again, 1145JT. Please remove your vehicle. You're blocking someone.
All right, so this day could not have been possible without a lot of persons giving their contributions. And so we want to thank the following persons for helping to make our Harvest 2022 such a big, big success. We have our speaker, Pastor Adlai Blythe. He came and he gave such a rousing sermon today. Our Sabbath school team, I'm telling you, they did very well. All the heads of department who participated. We want to thank Elder Headley from Bottom Road Church, Sister Cummings from Norwood Church, the Children's Department who have done so well, the march and everything, the vibrant march and the singing that they did for us this afternoon, our specially invited groups, all the groups that have been here from morning until now. I don't want to get in trouble, so I'm just going to say our specially invited groups. We are so, so appreciative of the fact that you have come. Our musicians, some of them are not here at this time, but we have to, you know, give a big up to the musicians. They have come, they have stayed for most of the day, and they have invested time even before today. And finally, our Harvest Committee, they have worked, brethren, and that is why we could come today and have such a good time in the Lord.
Amen.
And so to culminate,
we want to, I'm going to create a choir right now to give you a final song. When I call your name, just come up here. They don't know what is going to happen to Suzette, Gloria, Karen, Roxanne, Alex, Siobhan, you're my sopranos. Make your way up, please.
Altos, Natasha, Chrissy, Venice, Loma, Denise.
Right? Mick, Janelle, Camilo. And I think I want to use musician Miguel. Miguel, I want to be a part of the choir as well. So all of those persons who I just called, make your way to the platform right now as we sing this final song. By the way, I'm reminding you, do not bombard us at the end of the program, please. All of these gifts will be presented or distributed upstairs at the end. So please don't rush for these things, all right? So as we end this afternoon's program,
we have finished well and want to thank God for all his mercies. And so as we continue and we end Harvest 2022, all those who have gone the extra mile, we thank you and may God bless you abundantly as we end with this song.
Good evening, everyone. That way.
We'll work the field of soul together, you and I. Some fields are blooming now, other fields are dry. We are not the same, but differences aside, we will work the field of souls together, you and I. One is off to foreign soil to work a distant land, oh yes. And another anchors close to home to hold the neighbor's hand. Tell me who has served the Father more and who has labored best. Well, that light devoted to our God, that devotion will be blessed. We'll work the field of souls together, you and I. Fields are blooming now, other fields are dry, oh yes it is. We are not the same, but differences aside, we will work the field of souls together, you and I. One shouts the gospel in the street for everyone to hear. Oh yeah. And he is bold to everyone he meets. And the word is loud and clear. Oh, and another cries alone in praise, silence on her knees. Oh yeah. Before the throne, day after day, where human eyes don't see, we'll work the field of souls together, you and I. The fields are blooming now, while other fields are dry. Other fields are dry. See, we are not the same, Lord, but differences aside, we will work the field of souls. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Together, you and I. Oh, we'll work the field of souls.
Together, you and
when me and you and me when you and me.
And while you make your way out, I forgot to thank our committed communications team. The live streaming on YouTube and Facebook, we could not have done it without them. And more 91.7 FM, The Faithful. We want to thank those persons. And our total goal was 1.2 million. And we exceeded that goal. We made $1.38 million. We want to say, God be the glory, great things he has done. Have a blessed day, everyone.
And before you move, brethren, is all these goodies here? It's all for you.
darkened jacket, see clearly I will lift my eyes to thy ears from whence my help cometh. My help comes from you. Lead me, oh, lead me, oh, lead me to where I've never been before. A place I've never seen before. When I come to the end of myself, Father, carry me. Father, carry me. When I come to the end of myself, Father, carry me. Father, carry me. Carry me over. When the road is long and heavy, when it's dark and dark, so clearly I will lift my eyes to thy ears from whence my help cometh. My help it comes from you. Lead me, oh, lead me, oh, lead me to where I've never been before, a place I've never seen before. When I come to the end of myself, Father, carry me. Father, carry me. Yeah. When I come to the end of myself, Father, carry me. One thing that I desire of you, that I may dwell here with you forever. I'm chasing no other. When I've come to the end of myself, Father, carry me. When I come to the end of myself, Father, Father, carry me. Yeah. When I come to the end of myself, Father, carry me. Father. When I go to the end.
that let the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I'll say of the Lord, my everything, you're my food. My God, you will cover us with your face, and under your wings you will hide. Your truth shall be all shine. And cover us, cover us. Like a bridge, take us over. Carry me over. Carry me over,
carry me over,
carry me over, carry
me over,
carry me over, carry me over, carry me over. Carry me over, when I come to the end of myself, Father, Father, when I come to the end of myself.
We're so far apart, Lord, I feel so empty. I need to know, because I prayed and poured on my heart. What can I do to get close? Can I get close?
Can I get close to you?
Close to you.
Can I get close?
Close to you.
To you.
Closer to you.
Psalm 41 and verse 11. By this I know that you favored me, O God, for you never allowed my enemies to triumph over me. Hallelujah.
You make me stronger. Oh, oh, you make me stronger.
Gracias, Jesús.
Jamaica to the Caribbean. From Spain to Colombia. From Canada to the US. Uganda. What?
You're my creator. Lord, you know my trials. Seasons of breakthrough, my seasons of trial. So I will seek you, and you I will find. You're my strong tower, in you I will hide. Help me now. Lord, I take your hand. You fix my focus. No one know who I am.
Sing that song.
I used to run from battles, but you made me strong.
Honduras, El Salvador, Colombia, Bolivia, Venezuela. We're gonna sing the song in Espanol. You ready? Help me. Woo!
Usted me hace más fuerte.
Oh!
somebody talking about me. But really, I don't mind. They try to stop and block my progress most of the time. And the main things they say don't make me feel bad. Cause I can be so friendly. I got Jesus, oh, I got Jesus, and that's enough, oh Lord, that's enough.
We're not dead, no dash way. Hey,
it's all about you.
God, you want to go.
Hey, it's all about you.
You give me a spirit of power, so mine. No devil can go round mine.
Prodigal son,
tell them Kevin don't dwell.
There's been so many times when I didn't have a dime.